Hello, everybody. Welcome back. We are back with more Onimusha Warlords, the remaster. We've already made it pretty much like halfway through. We got the Demon Castle to come up and crush half of Inabayama Keep. Kaede is off with the kid Yumimaru, I think his name was. Completely remember. And we have to either explore the basement of the castle now that we have the wind blade, or I think we can follow where Kaede was going. Get that health back. Oh, right, we have to find the sword that opens up the east side there. Ceremonial blade. Oh, my! Needed that health, apparently. Does this thing tell me where the key is? Or does maybe he? Heard that Lord Yoshitatsu's treasures are hidden behind the waterfall in the East Garden. So waterfall in the East Garden is where we gotta go to find that, I'm guessing. First things first, because I can't remember if I did do it. Can we open up the, bit faster on the draw than he was. Let's go replenish our magic. Oh, we can't get there anymore. I guess we'll have to find a different way to get there. Or I missed it. Aren't playing around. Ow. So I guess we are following Kaede. Thank you for the bullets. I don't even have a gun. Thank you, Master Semenosuke. The monsters came out of the northern sealed gate and attacked my fellow soldiers. Sir, please take this and please defeat the monsters.
Ah.
Biddy. Looks like your gauntlet, the wandering demons may try to steal the souls contained within. Oh. The Genbu. The one may aid of demons the souls can be. This looks like an old statue, like someone removed the head. Vision staff. Sight beyond sight. What? What does that do? The one who bears the staff can see the glow of fluorite. Okay, cool. Uh-huh. Maybe the Statue of the West. Will not open, but there must be some other way to open it. Well, we'll come back here. Oh, hello. Ladder here. Climb down? Sure. Hello?
Oh, please, do not be afraid. Stay and talk with me for a while. Have you heard of the Dark Realm? It is a kind of paradise. It is a place that contains wondrous treasures. Are you interested?
Yeah, sure, I'll go in there for a little bit.
If you die, do not come back to haunt me. Are you absolutely sure?
Yes. At this point, I've got pretty much, like, this sword is maxed. Pretty sure that my flames, well, no. I think the fire sword is at level 2, and so is the wind blade. Not even a full health, though. Sure, let's fix it. Wait, do I not? Where are my healing items? Okay, well, then let's back out for now. We know which two places we can hit if we want to get back into the demon realm. Used up all my health in the last boss fight. That might have been what happened. Hello, Audio Boy. Thank you for tuning in. Alright. Let's try this again. Of course, there are no such thing as checkpoints in this game. Ahoy, Mr. Drew. The Onimushing is going quite well, despite the death. There, I believe I've got the chat working again. It always annoys me when Twitch does that glitch and I can't see my chat. That's annoying, too, because I had so many souls I could have leveled up with. All my demon souls were lost. I lost my souls. Does that make this game souls-like? There we go. That went a little bit better. We don't need to go in there this time. I'm just straight up go this way. Revenge, all that. Hi, guys. The insta-kill on him. That's good. They did die, and good, the chat feature is working again. I can see it. Gotta get all the stuff in here again. find the statue head for that. It's probably behind there, or we need to find the statue head to open that. Oh, forgot to pick up the thing that lets me see the fluorite. Overkill? Yes. Do I care? Not really. Go down here so we can activate this guy again. I'll do the first floor just for posterity's sake.
Please, do not be afraid. Stay and talk with me for a while. Have you heard of the Dark Realm? It is a kind of paradise. It is a place that contains wondrous treasures. Are you interested?
Always interested in wondrous treasures.
If you die, do not come back to haunt me.
So far, this is going pretty well. Might do the second floor. Actually, no. Because I know what's coming. We'll save this for when I have more healing items and shit. Who else shooting? No one? Okay. Hello! Thank you for the little bit of health. That went way better than the last time. Hello, boys. Okay, before we go down there, it's over here again. Ninjas in the bamboo field. A point. No, nice trick. Keyhole is broken. You can't open this with a key. Okay, not going that way. That is how we quickly take care of them. Wait, I need to go get the fucking scepter so I can see my fluorite. Thankfully, it's only one screen away. And, you know, maybe it means I get to kill those guys again, which, you know, that's pretty decent enough. Decent speed. And I've got... been getting our health back at a good clip, so... There we go. Now I should go back and double check that bamboo area for any fluorite. No archers this time, huh? Ah, there's our save point. Start by enhancing. Get that fire sword up to level 3, and then we can work the wind blade up to level 3. Almost there already. Keyhole's broken, can't be opened with a key. I should remember to save. All right. Progress, brand new area. Medicine. Fluorite! Can't remember what the fluorite's supposed to do. Well, hi guys! Hey, the statue head! Hey, bullets for a gun I don't have. Power of magic attacks. Ooh, and the decorated sword. Awesome. This is the sealed northern gate, the northernmost part of the keep. Even now, it cannot be opened because sandbags are piled up in front of it. Oh, hi, guys! Well, they tried. I mean, like, may as well. gonna get it. We're gonna get. Oh, so close. You know what? If I run back in here, can I get enough souls? No. Not with those. Just those two. Hell no. What if I run back in here? Nope. Okay, fine. This probably won't do it, but... It did it! All of our weapons are at max level. All of our spheres are at max level. So, all of our souls we can now put to enhancing, like, any herbs or regular arrows or bullets that we find into the upgraded version. First stop will be the building with the Statue of the West in it. So we can put that key in. The neck of the statue had a shape like a key. Maybe it can activate something. There we are. I think that's a new armor set, if I remember correctly. And I'll be surprised if I remember correctly, because I ain't played this, like, pre-2007. Nope, that was my gun. Missed. Oh. My gauntlet's pull is more powerful than yours. I can't remember. Was there anything we needed, like, multiple... spheres to get as a secret door down past the first boss? I really cannot remember. And the answer might be yes, because we're now getting upgraded enemies in this area too. Powers of the demons are restored, the ogre clan will gather in the chasm dimension between times. It's there they will deliberate their plan. The ogre clan. Name the relic of the clan that was created by the clan of ogres to destroy the demons. The clan of ogres subverted by the demons has granted their power to this brave and powerful man, also bears a grudge against the demons. The Gauntlet of Ogres. There we are. So that, those six symbols. was worth coming back here just for that alone. Where is it? There it is. Let's double check this shit. Such bullshit. I guess I could have shot it. Oh. Well, there's fluorite back here, so good thing I came. Hello! Ronaldo's. Okay, so there's nothing else back here. Ah, camera angles. Just shoot him at the end of the day. Jerk. Not the best weapon for those guys. That time. Okay, now that I have the thing that allows me to see the fluorite, I gotta go check the cave that we came through at the start, just in case. I can't go any further back from the cave. so. Was worth it. We can't go back up from there, so the tutorial area is blocked off to us entirely. I mean, I guess I could re-scour the key. Don't need your fuckery. Countered his ass. All right. It's in what's being blocked by the wind door. The Journal 6! It seems this will be my final journal, as the bleeding from my wounds will not seem to end. I am barely managing to write this. For the one who makes it here someday, I offer you this. I have drawn a picture of how to open the gate to the demon world. If you require these tools, then you must go beyond the gate. Remember, everything you see in that supernatural world, and let people know that such a world does indeed exist. Samuel. So we need a special arrow and bow to shoot the thing, according to his drawing. Ooh, there is a drawbridge on the other side you could use to cross the river. Broken, you can't open this with a key. Then what? Then how does it want me to? Maybe I don't go this way yet. Maybe we go back in the keep. Hunt for fluorite. We tried. Enhancements. Yeah, I could. You've absorbed enough souls and upgraded your gauntlet. I mean, might as well. I have.
Hey, why don't you go to the Dark Realm?
I will.
They
that's
say
why I'm here.
That it is possible to obtain strong weapons there. If you are interested, I will take you. I hope you come back.
Funny because this music feels like it would be more at home in like a Castlevania game than it would here. Well, that worked out. Y'all can die. Been nice if he had something come out of it. There is a bit more. Yeah, there's definitely a lot of slowdown in the demon world arena. Worth it. Like, the main thing it's giving me back here is the magic orbs, so I can keep doing magic attacks. And if I manage to get one of the counter attacks off, it gives me some. Pretty sure we can clear this with where we're at now because, well, we have all of our weapons and all of our spells maxed, so. Will you change your weapon, please? Soul Absorber, okay. I'm gonna hold on to it for a little bit longer. It for Ronaldo's. Ronaldo's on that floor. These guys are easy to down. That it? Yep, that was it. Next floor. First bullets, okay. Want those guys out of the way fast. What do we got? Herb? I'll take that now. Let's keep going. Nice. Talisman, all right. I think that's a resurrection. So we will keep going. Yep, there's that talisman. keeps us alive, that keeps us going. Let's keep going. No, let me go! Damn! Keep going. Oh. If I had still had some magic there, I would have been able to get through there a lot easier. But, oh well. We will attempt that again. So we need the special arrow for that. Oh, we can't actually explore any more of the keep. So where do we go? Really? No other way? Where are we supposed to go? Only thing I can think of is go back to the new area. Maybe there's something I missed. Nah! That's why the gun was important. Bullets! And a talisman! So that doesn't really help me with anything else. Oh! That was a door! That's not what I wanted to do. That's what I wanted to do. Get my shit back. Hello, friend. So useful. I saw an insect-like monster flash like lightning across the sky. It flew to the east. There is a water house beyond there. Power jewel! Soul absorber. Cool. So we got a bit of lore. We got some good items up there. Having the extra talisman is good, because I do intend to go back down into the demon world again soon. What do we have in here? Had to happen that way. I guess this was the way we were supposed to go? Oh, treasure behind the waterfall. Something tells me I should have done that while he was on there. That doesn't work either. There we go. Ooh. There we go. Better defense. What can be enhanced with the souls from the gauntlet? Clan of ogres subverted by the demons is granted a man their power. This brave and powerful man is also offers a, also bears a grudge against the demons. When the powers of the demons are restored, the ogre clan will gather in the chasm of dimensions between times. It is there they will deliberate their plan. The Gauntlet of Ogres created to defeat the demons, the Gauntlet demon supplying it with power energy. So we need a bit more to be able to fully uncover that. Some medicine, good. So this just makes me wonder, at this point. Look! Go away. Right now, don't care. It's like I told your friend, right now, ow! Don't care, going this way. Yeah, there is something else over here. Genbu. Clan be enhanced by the souls of demons. Power may aid the one bears them. Mysterium map. There is a tea set. It looks like it hasn't been used recently. No monsters on this little crosswalk so far. Keyhole is broken, can't be opened without a key. I see. Fluorite! There's a small boat. You can go to the watchtower on the other side. Something tells me I'm using one of those health items that I got not in the demon realm. So I have a feeling I know what's about to happen here. The Great Bow. Oh. Okay, I was wrong. I thought that was going to be a straight-up boss fight. So we're back to Kaidan. I totally forgot about her getting another playable segment. But that's fine. I see, she goes through these. Fluorite. An herb. This is the Statue of the East. Then there must be a Statue of the West, too. Yes, which Samanosuke found in his run-through. This type of statue helps give me peace of mind. You got the Apocalypse, too. Our demon king was born from the chaos of this earth's creation, and dwells in the deepest and darkest place underground. All demons born are born of the demon king. The demon king only presents his holy snake-like body when there is a when and where the ceremony takes place. No one knows what he does otherwise. Demons remember. No one disobeys the Demon King. The Holy Spirit of the Demon King shall forever set an example to us all. Oh, round two with you guys? There's actually not really much point to fighting these guys with her because she doesn't get experience. Mark from a small boat that was moored. Maybe Samanosuke departed from here. That said, it's still fun to beat up on these fools. However, those fools, I will run. I want to break the pottery. See, it was worth it. Ow. Locked and marked by green ink. Ladder, we can climb up. Ooh, fluorite. Ooh, the Genbu. Magic orbs can be enhanced by the souls of demons. Their power may aid the one who bears them. Can we go out there? No. To have to use her herbs, but I might have to. Ooh. There's an odd treasure box here, but it won't open. It doesn't have a keyhole, so you need to figure out the locking mechanism. There is a Bishamon statue here. I wonder if it's guarding something. The arrow that Samanosuke needs. The great arrow sits on the dragon pedestal. Can't open this. It is locked. You have nothing to open it with. So maybe we leave this for Samanosuke. Suzaku! The Gauntlet of Ogres has been created to defeat the demons. The gauntlet absorbs demon souls, supplying it with power and energy. Is Onimusha souls-like because you collect demon souls? Treasure box here. Damn. Definitely not. Nope. Well, maybe, actually. No. Definitely not. The five needs to be you. No. Fuck. And again, no. This is a very tricky box. work like that. Yeah, again, doesn't work. I need three more moves to be able to do that. I just keep winding into the same frickin' puzzle. You know what? Give me 1 second. Screw this. So, let's see here. Okay. What? That didn't make any sense. That doesn't help me at all. There we go. Need a little help to finish that last one. Ah, decorated arrow. So I guess we do go and get the great arrow for Samanosuke. It's like the old shotgun puzzles from the original Resident Evils. Ooh, and that unlocked that as well. Green key! Up here, no. Ow. Nice boat. We're here, Samanosuke. Now, I think, is the boss fight that I was imagining it was going to be.
knew you would come. You are so impressive for a mere human. But you are late. Our dark ceremony is starting. Yumamaru will be sacrificed in front of Princess Yuki.
No!
Princess Yuki cherishes Yumamaru. If he is sacrificed in front of her, her sorrow will peak, making her blood its most delicious and strongest. Granting our Lord Nobunaga more power when he drinks it.
That is why you took them? You will suffer for that!
Now, my dear babies, consume that human over there at once!
All right, insect lady. I had a feeling that was about to happen. But I had a talisman that I was wanting to save for the Dark Realm. Down. No! There we go. Lady, you gotta get down here.
Die.
Do not float back out so fast. I mean, I guess I could use the fire arrows and shit on her. No, that's not Bug Lady, you really... There! Hit her with that at least. Okay, that works. All right, that's how we're doing this.
Die.
Oh, good. She decided to come down and join us enough. Okay. This is becoming a lot more doable. Gotcha. No, damn it. Forgot how annoying this fight actually is. Yep, there we go. At least now I know what to do with her properly. So we'll try that again. I just didn't want to use my health for anything except for the Dark Realm.
Watch out!
No skipping the cutscenes.
I knew you would come. You are so impressive for a mere human. But you are late. Our dark ceremony is starting. Yumamaru will be sacrificed in front of Princess Yuki.
No!
Princess Yuki cherishes Yumamaru. If he is sacrificed in front of her, her sorrow will peak, making her blood its most delicious and strongest. Granting our Lord Nobunaga more power when he drinks it.
That is why you took them? You will suffer for that!
Now, my dear babies, Consume that human over there at once!
Good start. Magic combo. This round is going way better than the last one. Just fine. How's this? Bye. Take that, you annoying pest. Once I remembered, like, really what you needed to do with that boss fight, it became a lot easier. And now I have, like, all my health that we can use on the Dark Realm.
Kaede! Hang on, Kaede. Rest here for a while. This nightmare must end now. Princess Yuki, Umemaru. Save you.
Well, we do have all the means to do it. Kaede, I will rescue Princess Yuki and Umemaru, this I promise you. First things first. There. Let's try this one last time.
Oh, you have come again. Hey, won't you go to the Dark Realm? There is no guarantee you will live, but if you do, great rewards await you. I hope you come back alive. Shall we go?
Yes, let's go. So we got pretty far into it last time. Now we have better armor. More heals. So I'm pretty sure we can finish this. Oh, come on, let me go. Bastards, I hate it when they do that. Oh, no, 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 let me go. Let me go. Don't kill me, at least. Guys. There we go. Next. Thank you. Yes! That is a good, quick way to get them. All right, keep going down. Yeah, this is the, so far, so good. Poked him to death. God, how much of a douchebag that those guys were. Hey! I'm gonna hold off for just a minute. Oh. Look here, Ronaldo. It's pointless to fight us. Christ, the lag is kind of funny, but the carnage. probably the one thing they shouldn't have done for this remake is assign your map button to L3. Because sometimes it gets accidentally clicked when you move the stick. And when you're in the middle of combat, you don't want to go into your map. It's disorienting. Boom, 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 boom. Down y'all go. I'll take the talisman, thank you very much. There we go. This one, this time I'm saying we got it. Guys can still be little bitches though. I'll use the herb. That was one I wanted to use the light. So many tentacles. Oh! Got the block counter. That one's tricky, they're all pretty tricky to get in this game. I'll use the herb. again. Just okay, so far so good still. That was a stun lock chain and a half. Hey! Stop that! That was a painful floor. Down you go. Down you go. That worked out really well. Perfect. Ishimon Ocarina. Thank you both for being quick about it. That was it. What's this Bishamon flute? This mysterious ocarina will help to awaken a sword. Can't use it here. All right. Look here, rude bastard. What did I want to check? There's something else I wanted to... Oh, right! That's what I needed to do. I need to go back and get that one chest. And we did, like, in the end, we didn't use any of our talismans. We still have quite a few medicines left. Like, we made it out of the Dark Realm pretty handily. Got him, at least. Oh, right. Down you go. Really, I don't even need to worry about these guys. Like, all my weapons are maxed. And I only came here to get this chest. Can be enhanced with the souls from the gauntlet. The gauntlet of ogres has been created to defeat the demons. The gauntlet absorbs the demon's souls, supplying it with the power and energy. Magic orbs can be enhanced by the souls of demons.
Ah!
don't need to. Yeah, that was all we needed to get from back here. And I don't think we can go anywhere else, actually. At this point, it's just straight to the demon realm. Oh, screw you. So we got that chest. We did the demon realm. I will save that shit. Let's go use that arrow on that door. Find a way to break through this as soon as possible. Booyah! Let's get in that underworld.
Impressive you've come this far, but ultimately futile since your journey ends here. Only demons can enter.
You. Why don't you go back to playing with your worthless little toys? I have no time for you.
What did you say? How dare you? A mere human mock me? Fine then. It's time for you to fight my greatest creation! Come on, Silas!
Aha! Hello, Marcellus.
Go, Marcellus! Crush
you. Oh! Cut through my block! My turn. Okay, I can stun him too, at least. What can we say? Gogan Dantes, he is not. Okay, so now he's hyper-armoring through things. But didn't do him any good. Did a good bit of running around, and we are pretty much here, almost at the end of the game. Like, I think there's just... Like, it's not even a very big area, is it? Just a downward trek. Ew. It's birthing Ronaldos. Bloody Ronaldos. Let it birth its Ronaldos. I know, we're pretty much, like, right at the end. We can finish this, like, right now. Oh, hey, buddy.
No!
Yep. This is it.
Sarasuke! Help us!
Acting.
Drink her blood from the grill of despair.
She's still alive, though. Aren't you counting your chickens before they hatch?
Stop!
I mean... I thought the plan was to kill the boy before her.
Sister!
Even if I die, I will destroy you!
Oh, he will at that. Got health. Get up, Senosuke. Speaking of which, I should probably use that health. Very stuck. Think you're doing? And I got two talismans, so. Understand what you're doing. Oh! Let me go. Let me go. And that's that. Very easy last boss.
Samurasuke!
Kaede! Let's get out of here!
Samurasuke... I'm fine.
We cannot stay here any longer. Run!
Yumemaru!
Yeah, don't bother staring at the demons. Oh, yep.
There is no escape!
Forget about me! Go!
Oh, that voice acting up.
Yuki! Kaede! Yume! Ma!
of the Bishamon. Sword the Bishamon Ocarina Awakens, I guess.
The demon's ambitions were shattered by the hand of Samanosuke
and
his friends.
And that is how the game ends.
However, when Yoshitatsu Saito died the following year, his feeble-minded son, Tatsuoki, became the Lord. At that time, Oda's army returned to Mino Province and conquered the Inabayama Castle, putting an end to the history of the Saito family. However, it is unknown as to whether demons were involved.
I think it's pretty obvious they were involved.
After the downfall of the Saito family, Princess Yuki went to stay with a family friend, the Baron in Sakai Province. His name? Sokyu Imai. However, in less than a month, she would leave. With Sokyu's blessing, she left in a ship to see the world. On Samanosuke's advice, Yumemaru accompanied her on this journey. On the other hand, Kaede desperately searched for the missing Samanosuke, but never found him. In the following year, Mitsuhide Akechi employed her as his agent. She continued her job until she died 14 years later in a war at Yamazaki Province. As for Samanosuke, no one knows what happened to him.
At least not until Onimusha 3. But yes, beaten in two streams. Granted, they were two, like, I think they're, yeah, this one's under 3 hours. The other one was under 3 hours as well. But two games down in one day, Shadows of the Damned and Onimusha now taken care of. We can go back to looking at some new game pluses for Silent Hill, Wukong. Of course, there's Astrobot. I do still fully intend to go back to Cyberpunk at some point soon. But, we got a couple of other things going on too. So we will be back tomorrow doing some more streaming, and we'll see what ends up coming up on stream after that. Yes, all the hype, Mr. Drew. It was a fun ride playing Onimusha again. It looks like I missed a few things, because I didn't max out my magic, and I think I missed one of those four poetry chests. There's also like a separate like 100 floor demon gauntlet bonus run that you could do in the main game, like after beating the game. If I'm going by the trophy list, they did still include the panda outfit from the original, so that probably gets unlocked right now. I do know that they didn't include any of the Genma Onimusha, the Xbox version that was made a little bit after, which added a bit of extra stuff. They just straight up remastered the PS2 version, so none of the Genma Onimusha stuff made it into this version, which honestly is a bit of a shame. But, oh well. Still, very fun. The voice acting just took me right back to my early adulthood. Because I would have been, I would have been 18 or 19 when this game came out. So... Yeah, that definitely takes me back. That was... definitely quite the nostalgic trip. Alright, how much more of these do we got? Oh. Yeah, if you listen to the Japanese, it is actually Takeshi Kaneshiro doing the voice for Semonosuke, since that is supposed to be his likeness as well. Tig Fong! So I guess that would be the English cast. Apparently they did actually, because the original Onimusha on the PS2, if you tried to play it in Japanese, you could not have English subtitles. You only got Japanese with Japanese subtitles or English with English subtitles, which was so annoying. Apparently they fixed that, just like they fixed the tank controls as an option thing. So that we had the option to play like we did in Onimusha 3. But yeah, apparently we can play this game with the original Japanese and English sub now. So that is... that might be worth a second playthrough right there as well. But yeah, that was a fun, fairly inexpensive game. It's a shame it doesn't sound like they'll be remastering any of the other Onimushas, because like this was done I think in 2018 or 19, and apparently it didn't sell very well. Not enough people remembered it, or Capcom just didn't market it enough, or it just didn't appeal to enough people who wouldn't have been nostalgic for it. So apparently all plans to remaster Onimusha 2, 3, and 4 were scrapped. But, which is a damn shame, because Onimusha 2 was the best. And, you know, if Capcom ever decides to revisit it and give us the story of Jubei once again, I will jump into that one right away. But anyway, that was a lot of fun. I think it is definitely time to take our break once this final credit scene rolls. Do I get a stat page at the end? Yes, I do. Perfect. Saved with an A ranking. There. Well, that was a lot of fun. I'm going to call it for the night. Awesome, Mr. Drew and Audio Boy, to hear from you both in chat. And thank you for being with us. Thank you to everyone, and we will see you again later. Once I decide what frickin' game I'm gonna play tomorrow. Anyway, y'all take care.